Yo, Ruth Lucario here. And welcome back to some more Need for Speed Pro Street.
Hey, let me just throw this out there again. Come on, keep the racing on the strip today. Don't do anything wild out there in the parking lot or out in the streets of Portland. Come on, Rogue Speed is trying to get invited back here next year, so we don't want to get anybody's undies in us. You know what I'm saying? Man, there's just no way we're gonna... Oh, hang on. Let me just make sure this... Okay, got it. There we go. Alrighty.
Take home the bling. Let's hear it for Paul Trask. He is one of my own personal favorite drivers. Been watching this guy for a couple years now. He is definitely not going to disappoint.
I might continue this race day tomorrow.
Whoa, that is weird. Check it out. I never thought I'd see that up on the board. But Joe Tackett from Apex Flood has gone down. Ryan Cooper took him out. Cooper has been looking really strong today. So I'm real curious as to what you make of it, Rio.
I don't know, man. I'm thinking maybe Joe had something wrong with his car, because that was real unlike him, huh? Did you check the track before he went? There could have been something wrong with the tarmac. I should go down and talk to him and find out what happened. Be back in a minute.
Alright. Well, we'll see you in a bit, Big Tech.
There, that ends it.